Brat Long Lane, AMCA round something or other, because we haven't been for a while. We're following Liam Gell this weekend, our John, and Sean Mahoney, who's coming to MX1 class on a 350.
How are we feeling?
Yeah, good, mate. Bit of a belly rumble, but we're alright. Yeah, I dodged the Indian last night.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
That's what you need for a race, isn't it? Dodge the Indian. Fair now.
Tire! Over here, bruv.
MX2?
Yeah.
Yeah, MX2.
I reckon John's new America is going to give him a couple seconds. Careless.
Solid.
Rory Jones.
Solid.
I've already put you as P1.
Yeah, you put you as P1, mate. You're telling
that's a bit of self-belief.
Yes.
You need that in your life, don't you?
Yeah.
Okay, now, don't you ever.
Trust no one. Done that.
Lost souls, bro. Oh, what's that there?
Trust no one. Except us. You can trust us, mate.
I can trust you, yeah.
Cheers, mate.
Shawnee's first AMCA. MX1. Yeah, I've got some names here today. So we've got Sean Mahoney, Henry Williams, Doddy, don't know where he is. That Callum Green, British rider. Max Lewis. And then the usuals. We got Kenz Marshall, Liam Gell, Josh Coleman, Rory Jones, Jake Preston, Lee Seeley's come over.
And I enjoyed it.
Was there tears when you got back to the campus?
Oh, I'm not going
to
speak to Luke no more, we're not friends.
Here he is! Look at him! Talking out the devil, wouldn't it?
We're not friends anymore, he just left the door open on the last corner, mate. The last corner.
Not
any other corner, just the last corner on the last lap. Dana stuck out the inside.
Oh, I can't take it, man.
Thank you.
I'm revving her through. Ding, ding, ding. She went, bah. Seized on the line. Got the spare bike out, and the ultra device, softest spring rate in. Done two laps, felt good. But as soon as the bump started biting back, I just seized solid. Give it everything I could. As you can see by the end, I throw up all over myself.
Couldn't give no more about that.
Couldn't give no more, but it was rock solid. All my arms, everything, I just couldn't give any more.
Where'd you get overall?
Eighth. I mean, I'm happy with what happened, but I'm not happy. You know?
Go, bitch. Oh, choice goggles. Trying to kill us, mate.
Yeah.
thinks he's funny, doesn't he?
You can't get that in frame for a couple of
That was a good race.
I am
overall, do you know?
I don't know. I got out of the championship. I got a fifth in the last one.
Okay. I'm
not sure about race one and race two, but I think we'll be in the top 10. It's a shame about race two with a 15th, but
saved the weekend with Moto 3.
Yeah, Moto 3 saved it. So
on to the next.
On to the next.
Race one, I think P5 was decent start, and just stayed there really, made it through passes. Race two, massive crash, went straight over the bars. Track was quite tricky, and then race 3, a bit of rain, but track was still alright, and I think P4 in the last one, so a bit better overall.
How many a day have you had today then?
Three are spun and all, bro.